stage separation confirmed.
The first stage of the Falcon 9 rocket separates from the upper stage last night and begins its journey home. You're looking down from the top of the rocket stage. The engines are below you, and the Earth is getting closer. The only rocket to be reused for a satellite mission and recovered a second time. This is all a part of making spaceflight cheaper and more frequent. But SpaceX founder Elon Musk says that's the small picture. He's thinking big. Colonizing other planets big.
You know, I think it's another step towards the stars. In order for us to really open up access to space, we've got to achieve full and rapid reusability.
Here at Launch and Landing Control, they'll be working on doing that again, but not only doing it again, launch, landing, and launch again within 24 hours. A SpaceX vision of the future lays it all out. Mars colonists board their spaceship at the Kennedy Space Center. After launch, their spaceship heads toward the Red Planet, but the rocket returns. After all, the colonists need supplies and living quarters. A crane loads the companion ship onto the used rocket stage, ready for launch again the very same day. The first launch of a used rocket could mean much more than saving some money. On the Space Coast, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.